Zach Gill off of the Oakland A's goes boom for his first career Major League home run. But here's the funny part. He comes in, he's getting the silent treatment. He's looking for high fives. No one's even acknowledging him. It's a tradition. He's still standing there by himself. No one's saying squat to him. But then they all give him the high fives, a pat on the backs, and say, congratulations, rookie, on your first career home run.